I'm not sure exactly what happened with AJ Green, if he just saw the way that